And crumbled when Lovell swept in a 30th minute opener. More cracks appeared when Fraser Digby was adjudged to have used foul means to stop Lee Nogan. Lovell on target once again from the penalty spot. And it was Lovell who completed Swindon's downfall and his own hat-trick in the dying seconds with a superb solo effort, which leaves Steve McMahon's men needing an urgent repair job.